Hi, adaptive lovers. Today I'm going to answer a question that customers ask me very often. What's the difference between a dimension and an attribute? Well, let's take a real life example. So let's say you have a model personnel sheet where you track your employee data. And let's say you also track the country where the employee is. Typically, country here will be a dimension because you want to do maybe some reporting on it, like your headcount by country. But now let's say you want to be a bit less granular and you want to group those into a region. So that's where the attribute will come handy. Attributes are basically groupings of data. You can have attributes for dimensions, levels, and accounts. Let's group all these countries into three regions. So for that, you're going to go to modeling, dimension attributes, and you pick the dimension that you want to add an attribute. So country here, and I already created the region attribute with three values inside, Americas, Europe, and Asia. Now you will go back to your dimension, country, and for each value, you're gonna tag it with the attribute, with the region it belongs to. So Canada will be Americas, USA, France, etc. Now, let's add it here. You want to view the region. So you will go to your model builder for the personnel sheet and you will select attribute, country, and you're going to drag your region here and hit save. Now let's go back to the personnel sheet and refresh it. And we will see here our region that we just created. The attribute is grayed out because you cannot edit an attribute in the sheet. It's maintained within modeling management. Now, for example, let's build a quick report that will show you your FTE by region. So for that, let's grab our headcount account under personnel. And let's grab FTEs. And then let's go to dimension attributes elements. Let's grab our region and expand it and run. And voila, now you can view your headcount by region. Let's say you want to be actually more granular to it. You can add the dimension country underneath. So you're going to add it here. We can put FTE in the header and let's run it. And here we go. Now you have your groupings by country for all your three regions. Thank you. Bye.